Currently, I'm employed as a sport and recreation officer at the Disability Trust. I applied for my original role. It was a work-based traineeship. This role gave me the opportunity to work full-time at the Disability Trust while also studying a Certificate 3 in Business Administration. Working at the Disability Trust gives me so many opportunities to help support the lives of people with a disability. I see a lot of career progression within this role. It may give me the opportunity to be a team leader or maybe even a manager one day. I feel lucky to work for an employer of choice 2 years running, as it's so nice to see all the hard work being recognised externally. I feel very rewarded in my career as it gives me the opportunity to help better the lives of people with a disability.